I'm Ashleigh Smith, and I'm a singer and songwriter of good music.
Sunkissed has kind of come about over my lifespan.
Growing up, I always knew I wanted to be a singer.
Some of my musical influences growing up, Sarah Vaughan, Ella Fitzgerald, Ray Charles, Earth, Wind & Fire, Michael Jackson, Stevie Wonder. A lot of soul, a lot of gospel, a lot of jazz, a lot of funk, kind of mixed all in together.
Getting my degree from the University of North Texas, I knew I wanted to be a jazz singer. And I was kind of at that point copying solos that I had just heard, but I didn't know what I was doing. And so it gave me the groundwork to know the techniques and know the theory and know exactly what I was doing so I could pinpoint and grow as a musician even after graduating. I got my start, this is funny, doing cover band music. And so I was literally singing in bars and weddings and all kinds, singing like Katy Perry and singing Rihanna and singing Stevie Wonder. And honestly, it made me who I was as a performer, because I got a lot of calls, not just because I could sing jazz, but because I could do a full dinner set by myself and then sing the pop stuff too. So that's kind of how I got infiltrated on the deep Ellum R&B scene. Every musician that I chose to play on this album has been with me since I moved to Dallas. It was very important that I didn't really care about having big names or anything. I just wanted people that knew me musically, knew me personally, and kind of just gone along the musical journey with me, because I didn't want it to feel forced in any way. And everyone I picked had a different something that every song needed. Do you remember when this love affair when the album comes out, I want people to leave either feeling like they got to escape for a second, or that the album spoke to what was going on in their life. I think music is supposed to evoke a feeling of change, and I hope that they leave after listening knowing a bit more about me, about my message of love, which is always what I like to give out. Love for self, love for others, love for humanity, love between family. I think that kind of makes the world go around. And so I hope they leave knowing that about me. And then I hope they leave knowing that they're left different than they came after listening to it.